stripes over it. So she's, I've got photos, right? I can't take photos on this thing.
Yeah.
So I said, send one to Ruth Nichols. So, and Ruth come up, she said, oh, that photo's come. And she went like that, you know, you can then look. I got on the phone. She's still on the nuts now, but by the time I got here, it had gone.
Yeah.
Anyway, about an hour later, it came in.
Yeah.
I mean, it's brilliant when it gets on Joe's nuts, because you're like, I mean, it was good then, I've got to say. Because the light, that's like the best light.
Yeah, exactly,
because it's been silhouetted. But on Joe's nuts, you're like, fucking hell, you're so close to it.
Yeah. Yeah, Joe letting people in here, though,
so. He was. Yeah. I'm sure he will this afternoon. So it seems to feed quite late. It feeds really early when it's like virtually dark.
Yeah.
And it feeds, it's been feeding till like 4:30 when everything else has gone to roost.
Yeah.